He could sit back, eat fabulous food, drink fabulous wine, be on his yacht in Cannes. But this is the man who's up. I've seen him on his Instagram, up running, 5 in the morning, doing a 10K run before he starts the day.